Welcome to STV News. First, the headlines. World AIDS Orphan Day observes in Manipur. Now, the details. World AIDS Orphan Day was observed today at the conference hall of Manipur Network of Positive People. The day was observed on the theme, I am positive. MAGS Project Director Dr. S.K. Chaurasia, Manipur Central Jail Prison SP I. Kimuiva, MNP Plus General Secretary Geeta Salam were also present on the occasion as presidium members. MNP Plus presented gifts to children living with HIV as a part of the occasion. On the occasion, MAGS Project Director S.K. Chaurasia said that young orphans who are living with HIV should not lose hope and left disheartened. They should have nurtured high hopes for future too. He further emphasized that they should work hard to become successful person in life. He also assured to extend all possible help in order to build their career in life.
Assert myself, I'm going to live a normal life. If anybody, do injustice and don't acknowledge us, just don't pay heed to them. Overall, our society is very receptive. We know what to do, what not to do, but sometimes we are not that sensitive. Whether we don't understand, or sometimes, of course I find most of the time it's out of ignorance. So what is required for us from here?
An organization called Irabot School of Social Science was formed at CC Higher Secondary School, said a press release. According to the press release, the organization was formed to enable the upcoming generations to keep up a good social system. The office of the organization will be at New Chekon, Imphal East. Joint Action Committee Against Encroachment of Lanes in the Name of Construction of Capital Project has expressed deep anguish and protest against effort to acquire more lanes from the surrounding area. A meeting held at Lei Inkol also resolved to send memorandum to India government to protect and save land areas from further acquisition by the government. Campaign for Peace and Democracy Manipur chairperson in a press release maintained that Lei Inkol should not be acquired at any cost by the government. The 14th Annual Conference of Northeastern Region Commonwealth Parliamentary Association was held at Dispur, Assam from 5th to 7th April 2013. Speaker, Manipur Legislative Assembly Thokchom Lokeshwar Singh, Minister Works K.H. Ratan Kumar, MLA Dr. I. Ibohaldi Singh and MLA L. Ibomcha Singh were also present as delegates at the conference representing Manipur branch of Northeastern Region Commonwealth Parliamentary Association. During the conference, a deliberation on the topic Combating Corruption for Effective Functioning of Parliamentary Democracy and Progress of Industrialization in Northeast Region, New Vistas for Socio-Economic Development was also held. A team of media persons found the wall of FCI Godown in Churachandpur collapsed. The Godown was located at S. Molnoy, which is about 3 km away from Lamka town. About 20 feet of the wall was collapsed. The construction of the wall was so bad that quality has not been controlled. According to the locals, the wall has a drain-like hole and is prone to any sort of disaster. The devastating storm which swept Churachandpur is responsible for the collapsing the already vulnerable wall of the Godown. The wall adjacent to the collapsed portion is also vulnerable and it might also be collapsed at any time. Convener of All Manipur VTF Welfare Association in a press release maintained that if the government failed to keep its promise given to the association within 10th May, then the association will begin various types of agitation. The release further maintained that the decision to launch agitation was taken after a meeting of VTF from all the 9 districts of the state. Imphal West District Police Commandos nabbed 2 cadres of proscribed KYKL yesterday from Pratap Tokis and Ahalup Konthama Khalikai area, according to a press release by SP Imphal West. The arrested cadres are identified as Mayeng Lambam Mahesh Alias Kiran, son of M. Apabi of Urup Makhalekai, and Konjengbam Ibohal Singh, son of K. Kameshwar of Ahalup Kontha Makhalekai. One M20 pistol was recovered from the possession of Mahesh. On the other hand, Thopal Police Commandos also nabbed a cadre of PLA from Wangu Lamkai. He is identified as one Oinam Samananda Singh, son of Yaima of Tokpaching Sarik Konjil. A sit-in protest was staged at Palace Compound to express extreme dissent against the attempt to kill Mala Lisam, chairperson of Child Welfare Committee, Thoba. The protest was organized by Konung Manung Apunbulu. A woman who took part in the protest maintained that attempt to kill Mala Lisam by a Manipur police constable of narcotic cell cannot be considered very lightly. Attempt to kill her in broad daylight, who is working for the welfare of children, is nothing but a direct challenge to women folk. Urging befitting punishment to the culprit, she also sought the attention of the concerned authority to find out others involved in the conspiracy.
Angang singidamak tapun si kanan na bigdamak talay raba adu gumaba isanu pisida mana taun gumong sa tari gino habit ya kuya na chatla ka hangjan ni adu gu madugi gomengi manung damakut manung talay raba ni na ako ay madugi sa tidi lay jate masigi pinda pasulay mo imago na po adu ga masigi ako ay gusik ya hari bumiyoy hari masaya masigi chat jaba mangon talay betiem taurum badu may na mangon dasu taurag punsi supa field at hambiba pamjay.
Before we wind up, a recap of the top stories once again. World AIDS Orphan Day observes in Manipur. That's all we have for now. Thanks for joining us.